The dynamic sheet former and press from Canpa Instruments are used to produce 1 meter by 30 centimeter sheets with properties similar to that of paper made on a commercial paper machine. Sheets of desired fiber orientation are made by setting the variables to obtain a desired jet-to-wire ratio. DSF sheets are used to research into paper properties, forming fabrics, additives, and grade development under realistic conditions. The sheets are made in a centrifuge drum with a forming fabric spread about its interior. Multi-layered sheets can be automatically produced from any combination of stocks in the 350-liter onboard tanks. The DSF is controlled through the use of the operator console. The console is divided into two sections with distinctly different functions. The left side contains a means of entering paper making configuration as well as manual controls of individual functions. The right side is dedicated to the control of valves for furnish, fresh water, white water, collection, and delivery. The parameters which are routinely changed are contained on the main menu. These include the layer and tank selection, stock volume, stock flow rate, wire speed, and dewatering time. The parameters controlling the papermaking process are entered by using the numeric keypad beside the fluorescent display. To change a parameter, simply move the cursor to the appropriate location and enter the desired numerical value. The machine is currently set up to make a one-layered sheet using 3.5 liters of stock from tank 1. The flow rate will be 1 liter per minute and the wire speed is set at 1100 meters per minute. Dewatering time will be 30 seconds. The second menu is used to turn the recirculation pumps on and off. There are other menus which can be used for more detailed setup of the machine. Manual controls are used to initiate actions outside of the automatic papermaking cycle. All manual controls are toggle type switches which will remain activated until pressed again for deactivation. The upper buttons control the valves for white water, fresh water, and stock introduction. The lower button drains the tank. The mixer control for each tank are located to the right of the main power switch. This is a demonstration of the manual control of the nozzle. Nozzle movement is initiated by pressing the nozzle button and stopped by pressing it again. Free access to the centrifuge is gained by swinging the nozzle mechanism completely out of the way. The complete papermaking sequence on the sheet former can be achieved using the manual controls. As the ADSF is a completely automated machine, performing the papermaking process using the manual controls is not recommended. Manual controls are primarily to be used for maintenance activity. What does it take to make a sheet on the ADSF? If you are making a single layer sheet, introduce water into one of the three onboard tanks. To produce multi-layered sheets, you will have to fill the other tanks as well. The machine will make each layer in sequence automatically. Add pulp to the water to obtain the desired consistency, usually between 0.1 and 1%. Agitate the furnish with the mixer and recirculate it through the mixing chamber. Verify that the paper making parameters are set as required and initiate the process by pressing the start button. The machine takes over at this point and the complete sheet making process is fully automatic. The centrifuge drum will start spinning. When the drum reaches a certain speed, the nozzle moves to the lower position. A water wall will be built selected thickness. The desired volume of stock will be delivered at the pre-selected flow rate. The nozzle moves up and down, evenly distributing pulp across the width of the drum. The operator can observe proper circulation of stock through the transparent mixing chamber. Status lights on the control console indicate which parts of the machine are active at a given time. Once the pre-selected volume of stock has been delivered, the nozzle is purged by fresh water to prevent any plugging. Then the dewatering mechanism is activated. Water is removed from the centrifuge at a constant rate reflected on menu 1. Once the sheet has been dewatered, the drum increases its rotation to compact the sheet at an elevated speed. The drum then stops and the sheet is ready for removal. Overall, it took 5 minutes to make this particular sheet under these preset conditions. Other setups of the machine may be stored in memory as well. This feature of the Canpa sheet former ensures repeatable sheet making conditions. After the nozzle is brought to the upper position, it is swung out of the way. To make the next sheet, the nozzle will be repositioned in the exact same location relative to the drum, without the need for adjustment, due to the positioning device. The operator then removes the sheet from the drum with the forming fabric. Now we have a form sheet on the wire. Subsequent pressing and drying of the sheet can be done in many ways to achieve a desired product. The Canpa sheet press is a very convenient and user-friendly device specifically designed for pressing the long sheets produced by the ADSF. The press is easy to use and safe to operate. The press features include 4 selectable pressing speeds and 2 selectable pressing forces. These can be independently adjusted. Large working surfaces on each side of the rollers provide a convenient working area to prepare the sheet for pressing. The press is bench mounted to conserve laboratory space.
Plug this.
We'll dub it. This installation uses a drum dryer to dry their sheets. Other types of dryers are available as well. Today we made an 8 gram per square meter sheet on the Canpa ADSF. At the end of the working session, the tanks are drained and the machine should be thoroughly cleaned. In this video, you have seen the main features of the Canpa Automatic Dynamic Sheet Former and Press. Many new design features of the Canpa ADSF result in the production of sheets of superior uniformity and excellent sheet quality. The automation of the unit allows one operator to press and dry sheets while the subsequent ones are being formed, thus greatly increasing productivity.